An Omaha man under house arrest has died. It's the second death this week of a Douglas County inmate. Jail officials say family members found Clarence Vaughn unresponsive this morning. The 61-year-old was serving 45 days for a second DUI arrest. On Sunday, 58-year-old Richard Davis Jr. was found dead in a jail cell. Preliminary results show he suffered from severe heart disease.